So dito po sa ating COVID-19 response para dito sa COVID-19 pandemic, meron po tayo, nabigyan tayo ng 51.55 billion. 89% po came from the supplemental budget for the Bayanihan Act, which is 45.72 billion. As of August 2020, utilization was 44.57 billion or 86.46%. 46% of this 44.57 billion was used for case management related commodities, katulad po ng pagbili namin ng PPEs, pagbili ng mask, pagbili ng iba't ibang gamot na ginagamit po natin ngayon para sa response. At nagkaroon po tayo ng about 30% of this money, which is equivalent to 15.47 billion na ginastos po natin para sa ating laboratory-related commodities. Ito po yung mga testing kits at yung iba pa pong mga logistical supplies na kailangan po ng ating laboratorio. So kami po ay nagko-closely monitor sa ating budget, ano, because we would want to be as efficient as possible, as we know, no, na nandito po tayo dito sa ganitong sitwasyon at hindi tayo pwedeng magkaroon ng pag-aaksaya ng pera. So again, I reiterate, our utilization for now with this money that were given to us is 86.46%. You can go to that website, yung public tracker, para makuha nyo po yung buong impormasyon,